I know that the staff thought that the colors needed a change. I do know that the outside needed to be painted, was in a bit of a disrepair, and needed to be done sooner rather than later. So we did the outside first, and the outside was amazing. Everybody, and when I say everybody I can think of who saw it, complimented it. So I knew that it looked good, but I just didn't know that it would have such a good impact on everybody. We hadn't really thought about doing the inside, but based on the outside, we decided, let's give it a shot, and we're equally excited about the inside. I worked with Marco Rodriguez, and he had a painting business, and he mentioned that he could help us out. He did an awesome job, so we're very happy. I liked the fact that he was very personable. He was somebody who, if I needed to get a hold of, I could always call him and talk to him. And his people, or the employees, were here relatively quick. I mean, very quick. And that made me happy. The painters that came in, they quite honestly went above and beyond. They had to move things. We kind of left everything just the way it was, and they came in and just did an amazing work. So yeah, if you've got a hard job to do, these are the people for you. I couldn't be happier with these guys.